Hi, we're here today to talk about home warranties. This is Mike Wagner with the Casby Real Estate Group at iPro Real Estate, and I'm here with Corey Zimmerman with Elevate Home Warranty. And so, Corey, what can you tell me about home warranties? Why is it important that a buyer even ask for a home warranty?
Yeah, great question. So from a buyer's perspective, what's great about a home warranty is first the seller pays for it, right? So there's no money out of their pocket for the home warranty. Also, what's covered in a home warranty? I think that's important to know. Your furnace, your AC, your water heater, plumbing, electrical, all your appliances and anything like that. Faucet knobs are covered in a home warranty. So if anything like that breaks, we will come out and replace for a small $59 service call fee. And if we can't fix it, we'll replace it and put a brand new one in. So it covers a lot of things in the home warranty.
Well, that's awesome. Okay, so what about sellers? Why would a seller want a home warranty? You have something on the listing side, right?
For yeah.
Home warranties?
Yeah, exactly. And what's great about the listing coverage is there's no upfront costs, and there's no costs until they close for the home warranty. So it's essentially free for the listing period, which we consider that 6 months or the life of the listing, right?
Right. In this market, 6 months should take care of it, right?
Exactly, absolutely. Yeah, right. Yeah, so just like the buyer side coverage, right? If anything happens, we'll come out and $59 small service call fee, we'll fix it or we'll replace it depending on what's needed. So
great. What are some of the biggest mistakes that buyers may, after they're in their home, what are the biggest mistakes that they make as it goes towards a home warranty? I mean, you know,
yeah.
Calling
yeah.
you guys, not calling you guys, what's the deal?
Exactly, and I think the biggest one is calling us, right? Okay. Always call us first. Sometimes there's questions on coverage, and I just challenge and ask that the buyers or the sellers call us first, because we want to use our contractors, right? Our contractors, they're licensed. We make sure they're licensed, insured. We make sure that they know what they're doing. We mm-hmm. vet them out to make sure that they're good contractors, and we don't reimburse. What that means is if you use your neighbor next door, we can't reimburse them for the cost of
right.
it. But also the question is on coverage, right? Is let us talk you through the coverage. Let us, if you have questions, let us talk you through what's covered, what's not covered.
Right.
And then also, we're open 24/7.
Yeah.
I think that's important to know. We have somebody answering the phone call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, every day of the year.
Yeah, so you mentioned that one time on Christmas that you were putting heaters in a home.
Exactly.
Taking care of the homeowners because their furnace had gone out on a Christmas. Nobody wants that. But you were there to take care of them, and so that's awesome. And
absolutely.
So Corey is our go-to guy when it comes to home warranty. Elevate is amazing. And so, again, this has been Mike Wagner with the Casby Real Estate Group at iPro Real Estate.